The new Focus RS. Honestly, if I'm really honest, I'm not that big of a fan of this car, but it's so nice.